It's a condition that impacts grade school children, teens, and adults. ADHD. It stands for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder and can be caused by genetics or abnormalities in your brain. Dr. David Mahoney of Charlottesville Wellness Center says in children, the disorder can often be confused with bad behavior.
There is a difference between bad behavior and ADHD. ADHD is a disease that's diagnosed by very specific criteria. Essentially, the child must be experiencing different criteria for at least 6 months in more than one setting.
Criteria falls under three categories. The first, inattention, things like being easily distracted or procrastination. The second category, hyperactivity, fidgeting, running, or climbing excessively. And the third category, impulsivity, for example, impatience or frequently interrupting others.
They really do have a difficult time getting things done. In school life, of course, grades suffer. And in work life, it's very difficult to multitask.
That's why Mahoney says it's important to get to your doctor for an evaluation. There, they can figure out a treatment plan, which may include medication like a stimulant and therapy. But if left untreated, ADHD could make achieving goals difficult.
This can lead to all sorts of repercussions. Job loss, poor school grades.
While Mahoney suggests treatment, he does warn patients and parents about the dangers of medication. Some prescription pills can potentially cause sudden death in some children with heart conditions, and other medications can become habit-forming.
It's something that I take very seriously when I diagnose a person and start them on these meds, because it's not a quick fix. It's a long-term commitment to medication.
But a commitment that can pay off as long as a patient follows the doctor's orders. Mahoney says getting treatment for ADHD could improve a patient's life, making them a better student in the classroom and a better employee at work. Stephanie Satchel, CBS 19 News.